Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. This video is about 10 important foods which can trigger Crohn's disease symptoms. Crohn's disease is a chronic inflammatory bowel disease that can involve any part of the digestive tract from the mouth to the anus. The foods that trigger Crohn's disease symptoms can vary from person to person, but there are some common ones that you should watch out for. These foods can make your flare worse and might trigger cramping, bloating, and diarrhea in some people. At number 1 is whole grains. These are high in insoluble fibers, which is hard to digest. It draws water and sweeps your gut clean. This may cause bloating, diarrhea, and pain in people with Crohn's disease. At number 2 is milk. If you are lactose intolerant or allergic to milk, dairy products may trigger symptoms. These include milk, cheese, and yogurt. At number 3 are greasy, fatty foods. Now, fats are hard to digest, and a high fat diet may cause stress and inflammation in your gut. So, this may trigger your Crohn's disease symptoms. The skin and seeds of some fruits and vegetables are also tough on your digestive system because they are high in insoluble fiber. Cruciferous vegetables such as broccoli and cabbage may also cause gas and bloating. So you should eat low fiber fruits such as bananas and cooked vegetables. At number 5 is fiery spices, such as chili and cayenne pepper. This can irritate your digestive system, so you may need to stay away from the extra spicy food. Now, whole nuts and seeds could cause flares in Crohn's disease because these are a source of insoluble fiber, plus their pointy edges may irritate your digestive tract. Now, the caffeine which is present in coffee, tea, and soda speed up your digestive system, and it could lead to problems like diarrhea. At number 8 is excessive sugar intake. Sugar draws water into the gut, which can make diarrhea worse. So avoid foods with added sugar, such as sodas, candies, and pastries. Then also watch out for certain sweeteners. Some are poorly absorbed by your gut and can lead to symptoms. So look for and avoid products which contain fructose, high fructose corn syrup, and sugar alcohols, especially which contain sorbitol, mannitol, and xylitol. And the last one is alcohol. Drinking may increase inflammation and can cause problem in how your gut works. So avoid drinking. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel.